you do, Mr. or Mrs. Fill in name of couple. I'm your name here, but you can call me nickname. It's very nice to see you this afternoon. May I ask you, are you satisfied with your present vacuum cleaner?
Well, ours hasn't been working too well lately, but
May I come in and talk to you about Magic Carpet Wizard?
I suppose so. Yes, okay.
Okay. I did it. I got in. I'm gonna do okay at this job. Okay. Why don't you make yourself comfortable? What you are about to see is a revolutionary new carpet machine that's more than a vacuum, more than a shampooer, more than something else. It's the Magic Carpet Wizard, the all-purpose carpet cleaner. All right. Oops, a little dirt. Can your vacuum cleaner clean that up?
Yes.
Of course it can. But can it clean up this?
Oh, well, I don't know.
And how about this?
Oh, no, I don't think so.
And this?
No. Oh, no.
You'll see this in a minute.
No.
And how about this?
Ketchup? Does this machine clean up ketchup?
Oh, we wouldn't call it the Magic Carpet Wizard if it didn't perform miracles.
I think I get the point. I get the point. Now, let me see the machine cleaned it up.
First, let's make it tough. No problem for the wizard. Okay.
Oh.
Ryan. Okay. Now, that's enough. We are gonna see this cleaned up fast and easy. Where do I plug this in? I didn't get the vacuum job. I'm selling encyclopedias.